Sound set.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Discovery's 4 computers now have primary control of critical vehicle function.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our live transmission of global ambient music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing the STOLACE relay station, and enjoy your trip. And atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. In this transmission, we're going on a meditative journey together, exploring the more zen side of ambient, neoclassical, and new age music. Our feature artists on the program are Sherry Finzer and Elise from Arizona in the United States, and James Murray from the United Kingdom. Plus the music of Entheogenic Sound Explorers, Gulan, Hiram, and more. Strap in and make yourself comfortable. Join us for the next hour on the STOLACE Relay Station. Get involved with the Relay Station today and show your support to help us reach an even wider audience with ambient music from around the world. Your modest monthly donation helps us spread peace and serenity through music and resources on wellness. Join our community today. Visit stolace.com/support. Janeczek, and our feature artist, Sherry Finzer and Elise.
You're listening to independent ambient music from around the world on the STOLACE Relay Station. Stay connected with the STOLACE Relay Station. Sign up on our mailing list to receive periodic updates, information about new releases, live streams and performances, access to free music, and more. When you sign up today, you'll receive a free copy of the new EP, Whispers in the Wind, Echoes of Solitude. Sign up now at the address on your screen. Here's a meditation moment from stolas.com. Both the ancient philosophy of Stoicism and Buddhist traditions teach that our attachments are the source of most of our suffering. Attachments to outcomes, to expectations, to people and things, to ways of living, and creature comforts. What are you attached to that could be causing you unnecessary suffering? And how might you think differently? For more meditations, visit stolas.com/meditations.
First feature artist on the program is Sherry Finzer and Elise, both appearing on the Hard Dance Records label. They've got a deeply meditative track for us that bridges the worlds of New Age and drone-based ambient music, leaving you with a whispered invitation to come and sit at the feet of the cosmos in wonder. Sherry Finzer shared with me the motivation behind her music and the setting in which her new album, Phenomena, was recorded.
My journey has led me to create music in the ambient field, the meditation field, the New Age genre. I am compelled to record music because my music helps them get through their day. And I feel that it's my purpose in life to make the world a better place through music. The album Phenomena was recorded at a place called The Tank. And the tank is located in a remote area of Colorado, Rangeley, Colorado. It is a 68-foot tall empty water cistern that was originally built for the Rio Grande Railway system. Never used, it was never filled with any liquid or anything. It was discovered by a sound engineer named Bruce Odland. It's now a recording and performance space, and it is definitely otherworldly. The reverb can last up to 45 seconds.
From the album Phenomena, here is Sherry Finzer and Elise with the track Fata Morgana. canvas another music by Sherry Finzer and Elise at heartdancerecords.com.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station. Thank you.
Music from Robert Rich and our feature artist, James Murray.
You're listening to Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station. The STOLACE Relay Station is currently accepting music submissions from both independent and signed artists for our radio program. Submit your ambient, neoclassical, and new age instrumental music today at no cost for the opportunity to be heard by our growing audience of ambient music fans. Give your music a necessary signal boost. Visit stolas.com/relaystation and submit your music on our artist page today. Here's a meditation moment from stolas.com. The Stoics teach about the dichotomy of control, knowing the difference between what is within your direct control and what is not. Energy spent on worrying about things out of your control is energy wasted. For a life of serenity, direct your whole self to that which is in your control, your character, your opinions, and the things you say and do. For more meditations, visit stolas.com/meditations.
Our next feature artist on the program is James Murray from the United Kingdom, an electronic artist that is one of the founders of Slowcraft Records. His latest release, Soundflowers, has been described as a machine-penned love letter to nature in all its forms. The track we're featuring is layered with repetition, atmospheric resonance, and meditative drone-like bells, leading us to greater serenity with its atmospheric qualities. Soundflowers marks Murray's 8th release on the Slowcraft label and is a beautiful exploration of sonic textures, open horizons, and a reflection of the vast diversity found in the Earth's ecosystem. Let's take a meditative trip around the world together. From the album Soundflowers, here's James Murray with the track Bluebell Tontine. by James Murray at jamesmurray.bandcamp.com.
Global Ambient Music on the STOLACE Relay Station. Thank you. If you've come to enjoy the music here at the Relay Station, stay connected with us and don't miss a beat. Sign up on our mailing list at stolace.com/relaystation. You'll receive periodic updates, upcoming artist information, and commentary on some of our favorite artists. Sign up today at stolace.com/relaystation.
Thank you.
stolace.com/relaystation, where you will find show archives, live broadcasts, and other program information. You can hear music from the Stolace Relay Station album series on streaming music platforms worldwide and at stolace.bandcamp.com. Next on the Stolace Relay Station, the music of Deep River. And M. Cross Dougherty. The Stolace Relay Station is a Stolace Music production, copyright 2023, all rights reserved. The guest artists and their music appear on this program with written permission. Transmission complete.